Sounds like someone's in the building. Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. They're blind, but they can still... They'll hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they understand what we're saying?
No. No more than an audiograph machine can. Huh? What? The window. Maybe the wind or something.
Just work harder. It's a dispute.
Nothing then.
Selling off the bad ones to the miners.
Stand clear! I'm bringing up the Ark pylon!
I feel sorry for the poor sod who took my place on that Bloodfly crew.
alternative override. Still idling. Take this opportunity to back charge second core. Combat protocol 6. Well, good show. You've overcome one of my clockwork soldiers from the sound of it. Surprising, given your cobbled upbringing.
Let's have a look. I don't have
you
time for
this. You think you're going to destroy me, but you'll only end up destroying me, adding to my studies.
Kieran Jindosh.
Thank you. I think I heard something.
I don't like that.
I think I've spotted
Better
someone suspicious.
In the elevator!
Who is...
I don't want to die!
Why should I trust someone who hides their face?
What do you want? Go away! Guards! Someone!
So even bystanders fall to your wrath. What a tenacious monster you are. I'll enjoy dissecting your brain and discovering the poisons within.
But where is Jindosh?
In my autopsy, I will be curious to observe the rumored degeneracy of the Caldwin line.
Very. Yes, again. Who do you suppose he's talking to?
It explains the delay, at least. If there is a break-in, I hope the clockworks deal with it quickly. I'm tired of waiting for Jindosh.
Where did I put that thing?
I was pretty sure I took it with me.
Thought I had a few coins on me.
Thinking of having a picnic soon, on the back lawn.
Be careful.
Do you know how long these elegant butterflies have been?
Pride, anticipation. Where's the
pretty sure I saw someone. What?
Is this? There's another choice here. Assuming Jindosh's electroshock machine works. Not sure I'd call it mercy.
Standing by. Playback indicates criminal profile. Combat protocol 8. Enemy advanced, triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. This blaze is summoning. Exploration of the area. sense indicates the search protocol entering combat state. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Back for combat cooling down. Playback indicates lost enemy. Electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Switching to alternative tactical mode.
Sokolov. Save your strength. I came to take you out of here.
Jendosh has bigger plans than you know. An army of his clockwork soldiers. It would be the end.
I'm going to visit Jendosh too, old friend.
Extra diagnostic playback loop.
Safest to take Sokolov back to the carriage before confronting Jindosh.
When this plays, general detection state. This playback indicate playback for dead body detection.
Thank you.
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Quarry lost.
Times.
Look, one of us is down!
Everywhere!
Hello? Anybody? Don't maybe search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Found anything yet? Stay sharp.
I made so many things, this house not the least among them. But I suppose it's my clockwork soldiers I'll be remembered for.
Okay. At least Anton is safe. Now, for Jindosh.
Sokolov is now safe and sound, and yet here you are again, back from war. Okay, the machine has detected something. This playback indicates a false positive. Some detection without playback being criminal. According to the scales beneath the floor and my acoustic sensors, quite quickly.
Sokolov is now safe and sound. And yet here you are again, back for more.
The machine is experiencing uncertainty. General detection states.
Playback indicates some detection. Playback indicates criminal profile.
Combat protocol.
Breathtaking. According to the scales beneath the floor and my
quite quickly. Switching to alternative tactical mode. The machine has lost its quarry.
Show yourself. Sure.
I honestly wonder which of us killed more people. I've had so many guests in this house.
What? Hey, where do you think you're going? Let the clockwork soldier deal with her.
But hostile.
Stay back!
Entering combat state. Combat protocol 8. Okay, enemy encountered.
You won't get away!
The machine has entered combat.
Step aside. Give the machine some space.
Switching to alternative tactical mode. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Distance. She's dangerous.
Waking up.
For you.
Switching to alternative tactical mode.
Stay back!
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Come here and fight, coward!
Who's that?
Maybe the air is moving. Something's coming. I'm sure of it. Something feels wrong.
I'm surprised you're so passionate about regaining your throne. By all accounts, you were quite rubbish as an empress.
Where'd you disappear to? I'll have a look around.
Playback for detection registered. Playback for dead body detection. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Unauthorized presence. Playback for protocols. Combat protocol.
I think I just saw something.
What?
Who's there?
Stonewall is proud of its navy. Soon you'll see what an army of clockworks can accomplish.
Give him time. Between those things and the room transformations, there's no chance whoever it is will make it this far into the mansion. He says, keep alert, and I says, I am alert, I've been alert, and he says, yeah, but this time I really mean it.
It's a long way down.
for detection. Indicate some detection. General detection state. The machine should begin scouting the vicinity.
There you
go. Switching to tactical mode.
Now that your last moment, the last vision you behold.
Exploration of the area. Continue search. Indicates the search protocol is underway. The machine is still searching.
Goodbye, Grand Inventor.
The machine should begin scouting the vicinity. Clockwork is scouting. Back indicates criminal profile. Well, if this plays, someone's been beaten by one of my machines.
Goodbye, Grand Inventor. This must be Jindosh's lab.
Some detection. Playback indicates criminal profile. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Combat protocol. Combat protocol 6. The machine has entered
playback
combat.
For combat protocols.
Entering combat state.
Armed.
Machine performing well. Enemy exit.
Goodbye, Grand Inventor. This must be Jindosh's lab.
Indicates criminal profile. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Display back indicates some detection without certainty. Rear visual active. Switching to alternative tactical mode.
Machine
performing well. Enemy executed.
Goodbye, Grand Inventor. This must be Jindosh's lab. Kieran Jindosh. This must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned.
Another full instruction set. Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field. The machine is experiencing uncertainty.
Wouldn't miss that.
What? Somebody's not feeling well.
Huh? What?
Here? Help me! Someone! Anyone! I don't want to die!
That's not right! Someone! Protect
Let's
me!
Let's have a look around.
Help! I shall never escape!
I'll paint my nails red with your blood. Now I'll be here!
You did it. How is he?
He's frail and wounded, but he'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
Let's go then.